I just realized something about these seatbelts here. Is this little button here when your seatbelt locks?
No.
When the seatbelt locks like this, you hit this button, and that's the button for that.
There's two different buttons. One's to unlock and one's.
I thought so, but maybe not.
I don't know.
I was thinking about the truck. Oh yeah, I guess it does unlock it. Yeah. Okay. That's cool. Yeah,
I'm going to try to do more leaves today. Try to finish the leaves today if I can. My hips are screaming. Want to go eat. That's the only reason you came?
I had to get out of the house.
That was the idea yesterday, but you didn't, and all the rest of the days.
I wasn't feeling good yesterday.
Well, there we are. What are we thinking?
Whoppers.
I don't want any freaking whoppers. No.
Is Arby's open?
I'm not going to Arby's.
Oh. McDonald's?
No.
It's already done.
That's what it sounds like.
Yeah.
You didn't open that back window, did you?
Yeah. But it, remember, it doesn't connect to the back of the truck or anything.
We don't want the dust blowing in here either. about 14 bags so far.
Jeez.
At 39 gallons a bag.
Damn.
Call it 40 times that's 14.
Quite a bit.
We're not done.
Damn. We don't have all that many trees either.
You know, we get a lot from everybody else.
So. Mm-hmm.
Gonna try to finish it today if I can.
Yeah. They don't need it. I think they're
chances.
Yeah.
Other things.
Time of the year, too. Hey, we're going to open tomorrow.
Yep.
The state's going to, like, open tomorrow.
No, I thought it was on the 1st of May.
Well, whatever it is. It's supposed to be a gradual.
It's another week and a half out.
Yeah, well, they might open now.
About 7 days away, a week
away. Yeah, maybe.
Well, it's still going to be summer
season. Yeah.
I think they better watch it very carefully.
Yeah, well, that's what they said they're going to do. That's what they said. But I think a lot of people are going to take it as, oh, the government said we could open again? I guess we're good.
Well, I think they better be very careful.
Yeah, well, when they start watching a couple million people die a day, then they'll...
It's not going to happen like that, I don't think.
I don't know.
I surely hope not.
I love how Trump says, well, we're going to reopen, and then they have 2,700 die in a day. And they're like,
we don't know what's going to happen.
Yeah.
No. So don't go off the deep cliff till we have good reason to.
Yeah, I know.
We'll just see what happens.
Yep.
We don't know what's going to happen.
Nope.
Here we go again. Such good timing.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I didn't.
Different things for mom for her legs.
Okay.
To try to do a better job. We're actually back to where we were.
Yeah.
We've gained back what we had lost.
Damn.
Which is good. But now they're going to put some another $600 or something like that, or $700 or $800 on something else. So. Okay. Trying to make it better, Jeff.
Yeah.
Trying to make it easier, because it's a real pain.
I bet it is.
It's really hard because you got to put pads on some of the elastic things.
Yeah.
Get everything perfectly aligned.
Yeah.
And it's not easy. Apparently they've got these special made things that are custom made.
Mm-hmm.
And they can make the different widths up the leg.
Okay. That'd be nice.
And that should help to get more out of her upper part of her leg. And take the pressure off her knees and off that tourniquet effect down by her ankles.
Yeah.
You do that and you got a chance of having blood clots.
Yep.
And having all kinds of other problems, you know, so that's not what we want to be doing.
No.
They're working it. Very smart lady, so.
Yep.
Somebody coming to work, it looks like.
Oh, boy. That button there doesn't actually do anything for us. It's the,
I don't know what it does, okay?
No, it just helps.
If you had a shorter person, they could put it
would,
lower.
Yeah. Well,
so it would be up there hanging them by the ear
or
something.
Well, for you.
No, I mean, say you had mom trying to drive this or something.
Yeah.
Her getting in here, I think I'd pay money to watch that. No, I wouldn't. It'd be pretty sad.
Sorry.
Just the way it is.
She has trouble getting into the Jeep.
Mm-hmm.
She had, didn't you say she had trouble getting into the Jeep?
Yeah. Mm. this is what we could do. Mm-hmm. We have the ability to put four, yeah, or in theory, six regular sized people in there. Yeah. We'll call it four. And have the ability to move stuff. Mm-hmm. And be four wheel drive.
And was the only thing that would fit me.
Hmm?
And it was the only thing that would fit me.
That was a big plus. Yeah. And I was amazed that the other ones wouldn't.
Yeah, that's, there you go.
It does give us a truck in the family. It's yep, kind of nice for moving stuff.
We don't have stuff anymore. We don't have a truck anymore.
Well.
Yeah.
I mean, well, it gives us, I know I'm not as concerned about transporting gasoline in the back as I am inside the cab.
Oh, yeah, yeah, definitely.
You know, I'm not really high on my fun list, but we did it anyhow.
Yeah.
But it's going to be time to service the lawnmower here, too, and try to figure out what to do with that old snowblower. It's got to go somewhere.
Well, the engine still works, right?
That's the only part that works.
Could you turn it into a generator?
It's not very big engine. Somebody wants it, they can put it in a golf cart.
It's like 13 horsepower.
No, it's not 13 horsepower. Eight? Maybe 5.
Well, it's 5. Oh.
Maybe. The new one's maybe 8. Yeah. I don't know. The new one is bigger. Yeah. It is very nice, though. Oh, my gosh, it's nice. I'm not sure what it is, but it is very nice.
Yeah.
It also is bigger. It's also bigger and heavier.
Yes,
and at the time, I've got the smaller one because I thought I might want to get it up on the deck.
Yeah.
That's when we had the two-layer deck thing.
Yeah.
Of course, most of that lumber was untreated, so it all went to heck. So busting it apart was a lot of work, too.
Yeah.
It was a lot more work than I thought it was going to be. Amazing how warm it got the last 2 days.
Mm-hmm.
It's pushing out. Weird. April.
Mm-hmm. Almost May.
Hey guys, 28 oh, even. Thank you.
Oh, whoa.
Okay, I'm gonna have you pull straight ahead. We're waiting on your no salt tracks.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Have a good day there.
You too.
Alright, let's see if it looks right or not. Alright, one two-third monster burger, one large curl. 1/3 bacon cheese, one large fry. One super burger thing.
Mm-hmm.
I still don't know the takeout right. It's a super cheeseburger. It's not what I asked for, again. But maybe that's the way the system reads it.
Well, you can ask him when she comes along.
Yeah. To the point that I don't care, I just want to go.
So that's what they hope everybody does.
Hmm?
I bet that's what they hope people do.
Well, they probably are minimum staff.
Yeah. And maximum.
And getting hammered during lunch break.
Yep.
Mm. super cheeseburger.
Well, and probably that's probably what it means, because I don't think they have anything else that's called super cheeseburger.
There you go.
Whereas I know nothing else is called Superstar on the menu.
Yeah, you're probably right. It's actually cheaper than the one-third bacon and cheaper than the Monster.
Huh. It looks like it has more crap on it.
It doesn't have bacon on it, though.
Huh. That might be kind of hard to get lately. Now those pork
plants closed. Well, they got a few things going on there, yeah.
Yeah.
Just make sure we got the fries and the kernels. Three sandwiches. He's coming around.
And here he comes.
There you go.
And the super cheeseburger, that's the Superstar, right?
I believe so.
Okay. Thank you.
Yeah.
Take a look, see if there's fries or fingers.
Yep, there's fries. And there are the fries. We don't have curls.
Did we get two fries?
No, we got one fry. One fry, a super burger, no curls.
There's two, and you got them?
There's no curls. There's just fries. Yep, there's your fries, your sandwich, the other sandwich, your sandwich, no curl.
Traffic, but it's not as bad as it would be.
Mm-hmm.
It's 1 o'clock now.
Yeah.
69 degrees. A little warmer for break-in, that's okay. Man, there's a bunch of stuff out there, though. I hadn't realized how much
leaves
and grass. And
stuff,
and,
yeah.
Yeah, some people throwing trees in there when they're not supposed to.
Oh, I suppose. They claim no lawn companies should still. I bet they dropped the video.
I don't know.
The video surveillance, I don't even know if
they
really
got a camera. They got a camera, yeah. Whether it's working or monitored.
I know the one in Oak Park works because they show video every once in a while, the news about it, or online. So I know the one at Oak Park works. I don't know if the one out there. It probably does. I just don't know how often they check it.
Pay any attention to it?
Yeah.
in for coffee, or are you just going to dip with your coffee?
Yeah, I'll frozen drink.
You will. Where are you going to put it?
Oh, in my hand.
All right. An Italian soda, raspberry, sugar-free, with no whip and no dairy, Titan. And then a frozen mocha, sugar-free, extra shot,
Titan
with no whipped cream. And then a Breve large.
Are you just doing one of the Breves, or are you going to do both of them?
Just one. Just one, and it would be a half calf.
Okay, anything else there?
So the soda, the Titan, or the frozen mocha, and the Breve.
Okay, all right, anything else there?
That's it.
All right, I'll get forward.
Thank you.
I'm just signed in too.
Yeah, Jeff signed in. Okay, thank you.
Have a good day.
You too. The whole thing drops down in that rear window on that one. Look at that.
Yeah, newer.
Well, it'd be a way to put something long in there. You can reach it up on the front dash, mm-hmm. out the back bed there.
Mm-hmm.
Interesting.
Yeah.
That must be fun to work on.
Not
bad. Probably expensive to replace, too. For the longest time, there was no rear windows. You know, they were just solid glass. Mm-hmm. And then I took that out and put, you know, so, yeah. year, maybe?
Sure, why not? Look at them. They're really busy.
Mm-hmm. Who'd have thought?
Mm-hmm.